I'll tell you, the nasty girls are proving to be a lot more than a thorn in your side.
Yeah, I would say so. And, you know, them bringing those weapons into the ring, I think they've started a war.
Yes.
And I think we're going to finish it.
Yes. You know, there's a lot of history here, as I understand, that kind of goes beyond just trying to become tag team champions. You and Nasty Cat at one time not only were very good friends, but were tag team partners. Now she's literally trying to end your career.
Well, she wanted to go out on her own, and she wanted to, you know, do things, you know, by hurting people, and you know, that's not the way I am. I like a good straight fight, and I think, you know, Heidi, you know, and I make
Nasty's
a good team.
Always played by the rules.
That's right. Always.
You both do, and it has to be very frustrating, especially the one match everyone but the referee saw it, unfortunately. Mm-hmm. The Nasty Girls brought the nunchucks into the ring. Referee turned, saw you had taken away from them and it disqualified you. I mean, it's got to be very frustrating.
It is, and I think, you know, it's time that we get even. We have to do something.
Yeah. Well,